This report says you went nuts at a vending machine because it took your money. The company used to offer counseling in these cases, but we found it was more economical to apply the death penalty.
What? How is that possible?
I'm not sure yet, but you're too big for the microwave oven.